going on, G's? We live from the 3 train. I just came from downtown hooping. I had a great time with the G's. You feel me? I only got to run one game. I was supposed to be out there earlier and all that, but it was a great time. Got out there, scored like 4 buckets, 2 good dimes. I hit son, I had backed up, threw it through my legs, looked away, whee! It's almost like, oh, you feel me? I hit son, nice. But we had this dude on our team. He missed like 3 open layups. We wound up losing like, it was like 12-16, it was 13-16. I was tight, we was supposed to win. You feel me? But look, the reason why I still play ball and all that, and I take it serious, is because it helped me, you know, function and let me know where I'm at. You know, as far as like with my focus, not attaching myself to no moment, to no play, because that's how you play the best basketball, and that's how you always have your defender beat every time. When you more in the present moment than he is, you got him beat every time. You feel me? Because you mad steps ahead of him. He's going off everything you're doing. So all you got to do is remind yourself that y'all are not on the same wavelength. Y'all not thinking the same. He's doing what he's going off what he sees from you. So he's at a losing. He's losing every time. He's like mad steps behind you. You feel what I'm saying? So he lost every time. So that goes with everything though. For me, in life in general, you don't want to never attach yourself to no moment. You feel me? Because like you might get tight because you got an open layup. You so focused on making a layup because you don't want to miss. You start having all these bogus ass thoughts. That's probably why son missed 3 open layups by himself. He thinking about he don't want to miss. This mad motherfuckers watching. You know, we got music playing, good vibes. You know, motherfuckers just be worried about all of the wrong things. Even with a girlfriend and all that good shit, you feel me? You don't never attach yourself to nobody, to no moment, to yourself, to clothes you got, to where you live. You don't attach yourself to nothing. That's how you live in the present moment. You just keep moving. You don't be attaching yourself to nothing. You make a shot, you make another one, you feel me? You move on. You don't even be hype about that shit. You probably do your little dance moves like the sniper rifle and all that. I mean, the motherfucking bow and arrow. And then, nigga, you move on. You don't even think about that no more. Because now when you miss the next one, you're going to be tight. Like, damn, I made this one. It would have looked good if I'd have made 2 in a row. You feel me? You killing yourself. You killing yourself with all of these negative thoughts and all that. You feel me? You feel me? Don't do that to yourself, homie. Don't do that to yourself. Don't attach. What I want you to take from this video, G, is do not attach yourself to any moment. And that's how you enjoy everything. Don't attach yourself to wanting to get a win, to wanting to get buckets. Let everything flow. When you let everything flow, you want a whole nother frequency to everybody around you, because most low vibrational people that's always in their feelings and all that, they not never on that wavelength. So you gonna win every time, no matter what you do. No matter what you do, bro. No matter what you do. I was coming down the court, driving. I was moving mad slow in the fast break. I got over half court. I start moving beef. He was like, oh shit, niggas couldn't even keep up. You feel me? Listen, it don't matter what you do. As long as you in the present moment, you can see better than everybody. It's like being in the dark and you the only motherfucker with night vision. You see everything, and that motherfucker's like, they can't see nothing. Don't attach yourself to nobody, to no moment, to nothing. And that's how you enjoy yourself, you feel me? That's how you enjoy yourself. Listen, man, I had a great day hooping. I gotta do this more often on Saturdays. It was a great time, man. I enjoy basketball. I use it as a tool mentally to, you know, find out where I'm at. And to keep working on not attaching myself to no moment, to no play, to nothing, and to keep killing it, man. But I'm about to head to the floor, see, shout out to my G's. Love is love. You feel me? I'm out, man. Salute.